Right now, that's Lou and his fiddle. Of course, here's the number, that's the blues, too. The East Tennessee Blues for all the sick and shut-in, all those celebrating any special event. Here's to Lou. Boy. The East Tennessee Blues. And tonight, friends, we're going to be appearing at the American Legion home in Champlain, New York, along with the Skeeter Bond Show from the world's original jamboree in WWVA at Wheeling, West Virginia. It's a big stage show, and there's round and square dancing after the show with all the Sunset Ramblers. That's the American Legion Hall in Champlain, New York, tonight from 9 until 1. Why don't you drop in and see us and see a nice little country music show. And tomorrow night, we're going to be at the Hotel Jeannot on the 29th. St. Martin, Quebec. On Wednesday night, return to the Durafort Hotel at Blackpool, Quebec, where they're every Wednesday night. 1 mile north of Champlain on Route 9. On Thursday night, and every Thursday, it's the Frontier Inn in Hemingford, Quebec. On Friday, May 2nd, we'll be up in Tupper Lake High School Auditorium for our big stage show. Then after the show, we go into Foss's Fireman Hall in Foss, New York for the big dance. This is for the VFW softball team. That's this Friday, May 2nd, Tupper Lake. On Saturday, again mentioned, we're back to the White House Pavilion in Sherbrooke, Quebec. And on Sunday afternoons from 2:30 until 6:30 at the American Legion home in Ross's Point, New York. And Sunday nights from 9 until 1, we're back at Dumas Barn in Normstown, Quebec. And here's Melody Al to tell our Canadian viewers where we're appearing in French and also some of the requests and birthdays. Are you all set?
N'oubliez pas, de mardi soir, nous serons à l'hôtel Jeannot à Saint-Martin, Quebec. Aussi mercredi à l'hôtel Durepo à Blackpool. À jeudi soir, c'est la Frontier Inn à Hemingford, Quebec. Et samedi soir, nous serons à la White House Pavilion à Sherbrooke, Quebec avec deux orchestres Paul Demire. Le Canal 7 va être là. Aussi, dimanche au soir, c'est la salle de Omer Dumont à Armstrong, Quebec. A happy birthday to Solon Basha of Sable Forks, New York, and that's requested by Mr. and Mrs. Scott Colby, Mrs. Anna Mae Eldridge, and Mr. Wilfred Kellogg, who were married Saturday. Congratulations. For Stella and Wendell Elger, requested by Mrs. Herbert Ryder Jr. of Brandon, Vermont, and also a happy birthday to Mr. Francis Waite of Sudbury, Vermont. And bonne fête à Monsieur Marcel Boulris de la part de son époux, Rosalem, de Saint-Édouard, Quebec. Mrs. Wesley Amel of Foss, New York, requested by Francis, Clarence, and Danny. A happy birthday to James Denton of Wilmington, New York, and that's requested by his girlfriend. A happy birthday to Evelyn Saya of Altona, New York, requested by Georgiana Gardner of Altona. A happy birthday to Doreen Atsberry of Sherbrooke, Quebec. Also for Wendell, who's home from the Navy, and that's requested by Mom and Dad. For Mrs. Birdash of Malone, New York, requested by Linda. For Helen Raymond of Franklin, Vermont, and a speedy recovery to Danny McKinnon, and that is requested by Kevin McGuire. And for Mr. and Mrs. Alfred Ledoux and for Wilson, who just returned from the hospital of Swanton, Vermont, and that's requested by Elsa McDonald. Aussi, j'aimerais dire un bonjour à Marcel de Megal, Quebec. Okay, Swan?
Well, thank you, Melody Al. Many thanks for all your cards and letters, friends.
Chalou? I'd like to wish happy birthday to my son, too.
Oh, happy birthday. That's right. Chalou's son's birthday. 1 year today, ain't Chalou?
Yeah.
Well, you tell little Bruce that happy birthday.
Stevie?
Shake his little head for him. He had a TV appearance here with us here a couple of weeks ago. And we mentioned, friends, we've got some open dates in May, and also we're booking in June. If you'd like to get the Ramblers for a show and dance, or just a dance, here's how you can get in touch with us. You write to Len Mill Productions, Box 3, Plattsburgh, New York, or you can telephone 2341M. That's Len Mill Productions, Box 3, Plattsburgh, New York, or telephone 2341M, and we'll send out all our open dates and our rates. Here's Melody Al with another blues number. She says she's singing the blues. Show with all the blues, and tonight, don't forget, Skeeter Bond Show in Champlain, New York, along with all the Ramblers. Be with us, won't you? That winds up the show. Be back tomorrow at 1:15. In the meantime, grin once in a while is good for you. We'll see you tomorrow.
Friends, don't miss Smiley Willette and all the Sunset Ramblers every weekday at 1:15, right here on Channel 5. This is Al Hill speaking. The Smiley Willette Show has been a Len Mill production in association with Channel 5. Next Insight on 5, Hospitality House with Aretha Thompson and Bird Burdett.
Call on Marty Lurie with a nice number, and while Al's putting the bass on, we'd like to mention that tonight we're going to be up at Du Ripple Hotel in Blackpool, Quebec. We're there from 8 o'clock until 12 around the square dancing. Now here's Marty with a very nice number. If you pay attention to the words and if you enjoy it just a whole lot, he's to sing Little Rosa.
Little Rosa, what? visit the grave of an old friend of mine, when I saw an old man kneeling down by the grave of a little child, and in his hand he held a big red rose, and the tears streamed all down both his cheeks. So I walked over to the man, put my hand on his shoulder, and we started to talk. And in our course of conversation, and in his broken English, this is his story, this is he told it to me. He says to Mr. This morning I'm walking down the town, I'm a passerby, a big flower shop. So I walk in and I ask the man, I said, how much you charge me for one red rose? He look at me with one a bigger frown and he say, $1. And by and by, a well-dressed blonde lady come in and ask the man, how much you charge me for one red rose? He look at her with one a bigger smile and he say, 10 cents. So I say, mister, how come you charging me $1 for the rose and the young lady only 10 cents? He says, you tell me why you wanted the rose, mister, and maybe I'll give it to you for nothing. I says, boss, I'm a hard working man. I work for the railroad and make but $3 a day. And I got me a little daughter, boss. Her name is Rosa. Rosa's only about this high, boss. And every day her papa come home from work, her little Rosa there waiting for me. And she throw her arms around my neck and say, hello, papa. And I say, hello, Rosa. But one day, boss, I come home and I don't see my little Rosa. And I look down by the railroad track and I see this one bigger crowd. So I rush it down and I push it across this way and I push it across that way. And there, boss, at my feet lay my little Rosa. So you see, boss, that's why I'm one of the roses. I'm one of put on my roses grave. Well, the man look up to me and he don't say much of anything. But he picked the biggest and the reddest of the roses and he give it to me. And I say, thank you, boss. Thank you very much.
Pretty little Rosa. Shalou, we all set now for all the sick and shut in? Excuse me, I got the old frog coming up on me. He wants to talk too. Let's do a little bit of the Rock Valley here for all the sick and shut in and all those celebrating any special event. Little fiddle. Right? Valfield breaks right on there, Chalou. Thank you.
I'd like to send that number to my friend Valleyfield.
All your friends in Valleyfield. I think you'll enjoy that one. Rock Valley. I think that's one of their favorites, eh?
Yeah.
Well, friends, tonight, as I mentioned once again, we're going to be at the Du Ripple Hotel at Blackpool, Quebec, 1 mile north of Champlain, from 8 until 12, with Ron and Square Dancing. Drop in and see us. We have a lot of fun. We've been there for 5 years, the Du Ripple Hotel. On tomorrow night and every Thursday night, we're at the Frontier Inn in Hemingford, Quebec. There every Thursday night, from 8 until 12. Friday night, May 9th. We're going to be in the high school auditorium in Waterloo, Quebec, for all the Boy Scouts up there. Ron and Square Dancing from 9 until 1. Saturday night, return to the White House Pavilion in Sherbrooke, Quebec. We're up there every Saturday from 9 until 1. Sunday afternoons from 2:30 until 6:30. It's American Legion Home in Ross's Point, New York. And in the evening on Sunday night from 9 until 1, at Dumas Barn, once again in Ormstown, Quebec. I'd like to mention, next Tuesday, the 13th, we'll be in the New Glenton Hotel in Glen Sutton, Quebec. Our first appearance up that way, for all our friends around Richmond and Richford, come out and see us. We'll be there at the New Glenton Hotel in Glen Sutton, Quebec, next Tuesday, the 13th. Friday, May 16th, we're going to be in Holmes Hill Hall in Holmes Hill, New York, with our big show and dance. Right now, Melody Al, tell our friends in French, and also all the requests. Al?
Ce soir, nous serons à l'Hôtel du Repos à Blackpool, Québec. Et demain soir, jeudi, c'est la Frontier Inn à Hemingford, Québec. Samedi soir, la White House Pavilion à Sherbrooke. Et dimanche au soir, la salle de Homage du Monde à Ormstown, Québec. Happy birthday to Mrs. Marcel Racine of Burke, New York, requested by Mom and Dad of Constable, New York. Mrs. Alice Ledoux of Swanton, Vermont, requested by Elsa McDonald. Mrs. Cora Murray of Messina, New York, requested by her daughter Anna. A get well wishes to Shirley Nolan of South Burlington, Vermont, who just had an operation. Kay Ivey of Brainerdsville, requested by Hazel Ivey. A happy birthday to Marlene McLean of Apple Hill, Ontario, requested by Mom and Dad. Janice and Mrs. Doris Giguere of Scioto, New York, requested by Norman, Karen, and Stephen. For Pauline Weld of Charlotte, Vermont, requested by mother and family. Elizabeth Payne of Montreal, requested by Mrs. Rose Evans. Carol and Leroy of Shelburne, Vermont. And a happy 30th anniversary to Mr. and Mrs. George Lachaume of Messina, New York, requested by the children. Smiley.
Well, thank you, Al. Again, many thanks, friend, for all your nice cards and letters. We have some open dates left in May, and June is pretty well filling up, but we have some left. So if you'd like to ramblage for a show and dance or just a dance, here's how you can get in touch with us. You write to Len Mill Productions, Box 3, Plattsburgh, New York, or telephone 2341M. That's Len Mill Productions, Box 3, Plattsburgh, New York, or telephone 2341M. And we'll get in touch with you with our open dates and our rates. Right now, a special request, this next number goes out to Wilma 4 of Plattsburgh, New York, requested by Robert Fleming. And also all those friends that requested this, release me. Here's Al to sing it for you.
Thank you.
show, friends. Be back tomorrow again at 1:15 with some more country music. In the meantime, grin once in a while. It's good for you. Salute, boy.
I've winded up for today, but be sure to see Smiley Willette and all the Sunset Ramblers tomorrow, the same time, the same station. And don't miss a full 30 minutes of the Tops and Western and Country music on Saturday Night Jamboree, 5:30 Saturdays, right here on Channel 5. This is Al Hill speaking, next Inside Alive on 5, Hospitality House with your genial hosts, Retha Thompson and Bert Burdan. The Smiley Willette Show has been a Lynn Mill production in association with Channel 5. Bye now. Jimmy boy.
just loved me for a pastime. So anywhere or any time you say you want my love, call on me, and darling, I'll be there.
Something been haunting me. I just got to tell you about it. I saw an accident one day that would chill the heart of any man and teach them not to drink a drop while the steering wheel's in his hand. This awful accident occurred on the 20th day of May and caused two dear little children to be sleeping beneath the clay. These two little kids walked side by side along the state highway. Their poor old mother, she had died, and their daddy had run away. As these two little kids walked arm in arm, how sad their hearts did feel, when around the curve came a speeding car with a drunk man at the wheel. The drunk man saw the two little kids, and he hollered out a drunkard sound, "Get out of the road, little fools!" And the car, it brought them down. The bumper struck the little girl, taking her life away, while the little boy in a puddle of blood in the ditch line there did lay. Drunk man staggered from his car, see the damage he had done. And he let out a yell you could hear for miles when he recognized his dying son. Such mourning from a drunken man I never heard before. While kneeling at the running board, he prayed to heaven's door, saying, "Oh God, please forgive me for this awful crime I've done." And his attention then was called away by the words of his dying son. And he said, "Daddy, why'd you do this to us? How come you run us to the ground? It was you and Mommy we were talking about when the car brought us down. I was just telling little sister that I knew we'd see you again someday. But Daddy, why'd it have to be this way? Why'd it have to be like this? Why, Daddy? Why?" There you have it.
Dan had a piece of that cake. Well, we'll surely give him one. And also we have a very special request for this for little Susie Shepherd of Williston, Vermont, who is quite ill and she's unable to attend school. And that is requested by Mr. and Mrs. Harold Shepherd of Moncton, Vermont. You going to show him that cake? And also for the girls from Willsboro, Teresa Riley and Jane Sayward of Willsboro, they wanted us to do the great big beautiful doll for Herbie Jones.
We want to thank Mrs. Normandin for that cake, y'all, very much. How about you singing that number down? We'll send it out especially to Mrs. Normandin. Sail along, Silvery Moon.
Thank you.
sail along, silvery moon. Jimmy, are you all set with this nice number you got coming up?
I'll try it.
Let's send out to everybody out there. Sweet dreams. Thanks a whole lot. Sweet dreams. Bashful Herbie, you standing by? Here's a little bit of the Panhandle Rag for all the sick and shut in, all those celebrating a special event. Bring a little sunshine into your life. Panhandle Rag. Thank you. Oh, thank you a whole lot, Herbie, the panhandle rag.
Our beautiful doll really plays nice.
Like to mention, friends, we're going to be in St. Agnes Hotel in Dundee, Quebec. St. Agnes Hotel in St. Agnes de Dundee, Quebec tonight from 8 o'clock until 12. It's just across the border from Fort Covington. Plan to come out and see us. We've got round and square dancing for you. And tomorrow night, March the 21st, we'll be in Burns Theater up in Newport, Vermont. On Saturday night, return to the Durupo Hotel. On Sunday afternoons from 2:30 until 6:30 at the American Legion Home in Rosses Point, New York. 8:30 until midnight every Sunday night at Brunel's Grill in Peru, New York. Tuesday night and every Tuesday at the Frontier Inn in Hemingford, Quebec. On Thursday, March the 27th, we're going to be in Rivers Hotel in St. Armand, Quebec, along with Pete Goodrow and all the Western Rhythm Boys, with country music from 8 until 12. On Friday the 28th, we'll be in St. Lawrence Central School in Brazier Falls for the 4-H Club. Round and square dancing, 8 till 12. Al, with some of the requests. Take a minute, will you?
A happy birthday to Marion Moore of Champlain, New York, requested by Veronica, for Mrs. Lyle Webb of Middlebury, Vermont, for Henry and Bolster Hale, Calvin Garrett, Carolyn Helen, Ronald Cross, Roger Thompson, and Joyce Raymond of Franklin, Vermont, for Doris Ann Little of North Ferrisburg, Vermont. A happy birthday to Robert Delger from Waterbury, Connecticut, who is visiting his grandfather in Tupper Lake. A happy birthday to Sergeant Joseph Ward of the Quebec Command Headquarters of Montreal, and that's requested by his wife. And bonne fête à Cécile Barrière de Saint-Bernard de la Pole de Léonard Dignou. A happy birthday to Mrs. Charlie Hart of Ausable Forks, New York. Ernest Gay Jr. of Irona, New York, requested by Mom and Dad, Mr. and Mrs. Austin Gay. This is Adela Page of Knowlton, Quebec, and also for Larry of St. Albans, requested by Marilyn Willette. Donald Gravel of Westville, New York, and that is requested by the family. Smiley.
Well, thank you, Al. Right now, friends, a little number I like to do with Johnny Cash is next to the best one. A little bit of Home of the Blues. Herbie.
Just around the corner, there's heartache. Down the street, that loser's you. And if you wait in through the teardrop, find me at the home of the blues. I walk and cry while my heart beats. Keep time with the drag of my shoes. The sun never shines through this window of mine. It's dark in the home of the blues. Oh, the place is filled with sweet memories. Memories so sweet that I cry. In the past, made me feel it so bad. I just want to give up, lay down and die. So if you lose your sweetheart, and it seems there's a good way to choose, come along with me, misery loves company.
Friends, it kind of winds up a little show today. We'll be with us again tomorrow at 1:15 with some more country music. Drop us a card or letter and tell us what you'd like to hear. Always glad to get it on the show. And thanks a lot for all of your cards and letters. Now keep a smile on your face and make you feel right good. See you tomorrow now. Salute, little bit.
Friends, for open rates and dates, for Smiley Willette and all the Sunset Ramblers, if you'd like to have them come out and play for your club, organization, or school, simply write to Len Mill Productions, Box 3 in Plattsburgh, New York. See Smiley Willette and all the Sunset Ramblers tomorrow, same time, same station, for the best in Western and country music. Ray Miller speaking. Don't miss Saturday Night Jamboree, Saturday at 5:30, for a full 30 minutes of music and fun with Smiley and all the gang. Next in sight on Channel 5, Hospitality House with your genial host, Retha Thompson and Bird Burdan. This has been a Len Mill production in association with Channel 5 Television.
You are listening to local programming as it used to be from the 1958 season. The Smiley Willette and the Sunset Ramblers show. This show was on daily on WPTZ Channel 5 in Plattsburgh at 1:15 p.m. We want to thank Cleo Smiley Willette and Alfreda for allowing us to use these old tapes. And now we'll be going back to more music from the Sunset Ramblers show, 1958.
Western Hit Parade, Squalls Along the Yukon. We'll get back to the Hit Parade numbers right after we tell you where we're going to be appearing. So kind of pay attention and come out and see us. Tonight,
we don't dance.
Recorded this and it got right up there. Here's Al to sing it. Pick me up on your way down.
Thank you.
Stonewall Jackson recorded, and Jimmy sings it real nice. It's kind of a sad song. It's entitled Life to Go, number 5.
I've been here 18 years
Join us again tomorrow, same time, same station, for Smiley Willette and all the Sunset Ramblers for the very best in Western and country music. Next in sight on Channel 5 for you, madame, with Alice Potter and Bird Verdant.
Good afternoon, everyone.